Dear Mr. Zuckerberg, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it is we did wrong. But we think you're crazy for censoring us because of who you think we are. You see us as you want to see us. In the simplest terms, in the most convenient definitions. But what we found out is that each one of us is a Christian and a conservative and a veteran, a patriot, and an American. Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, The Breakfast Club.